it's Clint/Clinton/Kurt's birthday today. Hey, happy birthday, Clint, Clinton, Kurt. Saturday, the 23rd of July. Why did I say September? I'm on my way to, guess what? It's called Cass Street Bar and Grill, which means it's my bar and grill. Anyways, it's supposed to be like a, I guess they call it a pub crawl. All right, well, I was here. I went in there, couldn't find you. So, I guess we are going to a different bar. I have no idea where PB Shore Club is. So we'll walk around until we find it. I think I'm getting closer. No idea. I just walked straight the whole way. So I'm guessing I'm on the right road. I don't know.
We interrupt this very important show to bring you an
epic pillow fight.
Woo! Just for yes.
Hey, he's gonna find his feet.
No, well, I'm gonna try to see them as much as I can.
Sarah,
right in the face! Get in the face! You can do it!
It's called Mission Beach. So famous for San Diego.
Thank you.
It's a fake world. Yeah, it's huge.
I'm getting hit in the head by a pillow.
Yeah, it's
do it again,
beach.
Do it again! I give you permission to do it one more time.
On
yeah, I did.
My dad says hello, by the way.
But it's so much more fun when you do it.
And it's awesome. I like it.
How's your conversation going, Dan? Is it going well?
No.
Help!
Malibu
is
like 2 hours north.
My buddy Eddie was hitting me with a pillow, and then my friend Cass is filming it on TV. Like, this is extremely interesting.
I'm kind of confused.
Yeah, I don't know.
I do not know what to make of that.
So what is your thoughts on that?
I think he's like day raving. Drunk day raving.
Oh, he's doing the hump.
He's shredded.
Yeah.
He definitely is. It's good cardio, apparently.
Yeah,
I
definitely.
I do that,
you know.
I jam.
You see? I could surf those waves. Right?
Yeah? Could you do moves like that?
I dare you give that guy a Melvin.
I was walking past this thing, this house up here, and I saw that. Pretty cool, huh? I like that.